know. Instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know. Waiting around through ups and downs, you know. I just said, look.
So today we are moving to Stillwater, or I'm moving to Stillwater, and this is all packed up. All you can see is clothes, but there's more stuff back there, and then the whole Suburban is packed up. Right now we're stopped at the gas station and filling up, but yeah, I said bye to my sister this morning. It was so sad. I cried. Oh, I miss her already. I'm like choking up. So Kate, if you're watching this, I love you and miss you, and I want you to come see me, and I want you to be a cowboy in 2 years. So anyways, my parents and then my brother coming to move me in. My sister can't because of volleyball, which is sad. It's 6 hours to Stillwater, and so they're each spending 2 hours with me in the car. So right now I'm with my dad, and then we'll switch with my mom in Amarillo, and then Ford will drive with me the rest of the way. But yeah.
Made it to Stillwater, and right now we're getting pizza. We like set our stuff down at the Airbnb, and we're getting pizza at the Hideaway, right?
Right.
Happy moving day. Hi y'all, good morning. So today is moving day. I'm so excited, but me being me, I forgot my student ID at home. Yeah, so that's super unfortunate and stupid of me. So I'm going to get it redone right now with my dad, and then we're headed to move me in. Got my student ID. All good now. Now we're headed to move it. We just unloaded the majority of the stuff from my mom's car, and then my car's over there. I'm gonna move this to the corner because this is gonna be where our TV stands, and then we finish getting stuff in the car. Okay guys, so this is my dorm. It's so cute. This is my side. Here's my closet. Here's Ford and my desk, my bed. There's like little dressers under the bed. And then this is Holland's side. And here's my view. I'm so excited to finally decorate.
1 mile in fog patches and showers early Friday, but improving to greater than 6 miles on Friday morning. Stars shining bright above me. I breathe to seem to whisper.
Second more tree. Dream a little dreamer. Just saying goodbye to my parents and Ford. It's really sad, but I'm really excited, but I already miss them and they're like 20 feet away, so. So I'm ending it right now, but we're all moved in. We took a shower the first time in the new showers, and now we're watching Hannah Montana,
And we're going to bed and waking up at 6 to see our schedules for Rush. And we're super excited. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed and good night.